Today on Animal Fact Files, we're discussing green geckos. Unsurprisingly, these lizards are named for their color, although it's worth noting they're not all green. Some are yellow, and some males have blue sides and stomachs. This is especially apparent around the mating season. Green geckos are endemic to New Zealand, meaning they are only found natively living in that area. That's not to say that there aren't green-colored geckos in other parts of the world, but the geckos classified in the Naultinus genus only live in New Zealand. There are 9 described green gecko species, and all of these species are listed as in decline due to introduced mammalian predators, such as cats and rats. Although their green hue helps them blend in with their surroundings, they are no match for predators they didn't develop alongside. These are arboreal lizards, which means they spend a majority of their time in trees, but they do like to bask in shrubs as well. They're not the most active animals around. When they do move, they're most likely following the sun. These geckos love to sunbathe. It helps warm them up and keep them active. Green geckos bask during the day and move so they can be where the sun is most prevalent. They may only move a dozen body lengths throughout a single day. This is even observable in their eating strategy. Green geckos are sit-and-wait predators, largely focusing on insects and other arthropods for their meals. They eat moths, beetles, flies, and other insects, as well as spiders. They'll also take fruit and nectar from various flowers and lick the honeydew of scale insects when it's available. Green geckos hide when they feel threatened. This may be under objects on the ground, such as rocks or fallen trees, but they have also been observed jumping from a perch to get away. Like many gecko species, green geckos can drop their tail to distract an attacking predator. However, it doesn't regrow the same way it originally looked. Instead, the new tail growth will end in a plunger shape. Another strategy they use for defending themselves includes standing their ground with their mouth agape. Then they bark. One species is commonly called the barking gecko for this very reason, although they aren't the only geckos to receive this common name. Here's what they sound like. Green geckos give birth to live young. On average, these reptiles have 2 babies per year. The young are independent from birth, but will often stay near their mother in their first few weeks to months of life. Male green geckos are aggressive, not only towards each other, but even to their own mates. This is observable in the neck scars that females sport, made by biting males. The males will engage in combat over females, and once a mate is secured, a male will guard her from any other suitors. Green geckos mate shortly after the female gives birth. These are long-lived lizards, reaching 20 to 30 years of age. In size, green geckos are about 3 inches from the tip of their nose to the base of their tail, and their tail is usually longer than their body. A green gecko's tail is prehensile and used for climbing and moving through tree branches. Some species are largely green, but others have white or cream spots or blotches in striking patterns. Some have relatively smooth scales, and others are quite rough, like sandpaper. Some species have a red tongue, but others have a black mouth and blue tongue. There's lots of diversity in the green gecko genus. For more facts on green geckos, check out the links below. Give a thumbs up if you learned something new today. Thank you to our patrons, SpikeSpeakle93, Dad, and everyone else for their support of this channel. And thank you for watching Animal Fact Files.